bandoneon was my soulmate. And it wasn't a quiet relationship. Someone in Vienna wrote that I held the instrument as if I were grasping the horns of a bull. And I looked down at it as if I were holding a screaming, roaring, irrepressible life form. And I pulled the thing apart 3 feet above my head, like a brilliant magician showing off his last card, like a victorious Laocoon wrestling with the serpent. Thank you.